This is your girl, Char Johnson, with Let's Talk Char's podcast. Today's podcast is sponsored by the 14th Annual Multi-Music Fest being held Saturday, September the 4th, Labor Day weekend. The Multi-Music Fest will be at Kane Park, 14591 Superior Road in Cleveland Heights, Ohio. Doors open at 5 p.m. Showtime is at 6 p.m. The Music Fest will be featuring SWV and the voice of Mint Condition, Mr. Stokely himself. Akron, let's get out and have some fun. Have your face in the place for this epic event. Brother Hiram, how are you doing this morning?
Man, it was hard for me to get up, but I'm here. Man, I see we got some news. What are we talking about today?
We are talking about Miss Nina Turner. And you know, we get all our information from the Reporter newspaper online. You know, after this weekend, we had the GOTV rallies going on around here in Akron, Ohio. And today, Miss Nina Turner, she has a full itinerary of the things that she is doing to get people to come out and vote for her for this U.S. congressional seat for the Ohio 11th District.
We got the whole syllabus?
Yes, I have the whole syllabus for her.
Now, she got some people joining her, some of significance.
Yes, she does. Bakari Sellers, actor Mr. Danny Glover, Mr. Dr. Cornel West, and, you know, a bunch of different individuals coming out to support her, to get people to rally behind her and vote for her.
Okay, so first off, are we going to be able to make the breakfast? Or what's going on? I'm sorry, go ahead.
It's really early this morning, so I'm going to pull this itinerary up real quick, and I'm just going to read off the syllabus of the things that's going on today with Miss Nina Turner. Starting at 7:30 a.m., it is the Interfaith Community Breakfast, and it's with Senator Nina Turner, Dr. Cornel West, and Danny Glover, and it's going to be held at Shula's to Steak and Sports. That's at 6200 Curry Lane in Cleveland, Ohio. Then from 11:20 a.m. to 12:20 p.m., it's going to be with Nina Turner and Bakari Sellers, and that's going to be at NT for Us Cleveland Campaign Headquarters, and that's at 16400 Miles Avenue in Cleveland, Ohio. Then at 2 p.m. with Dr. Cornel West, you'll be able to cipher with him. And that's also at the NT for Us Cleveland Campaign Headquarters at 16400 Miles Avenue in Cleveland, Ohio. I am so sorry, because also at the same time in Akron, Ohio, it's going to be with Nina Turner and Danny Glover, and that's going to be at 7 Merriman Road in Akron, Ohio. Then later on this evening, also in Akron with Mr. Cornel West, it's going to also be at 7 Merriman Road. And then you also have in Collinwood and Euclid with Nina Turner and Danny Glover at 5 p.m., and that's going to be at 15517 Waterloo Road in Cleveland, Ohio. So there's a full itinerary today for everyone to get out to hear what Miss Nina Turner has to bring to the table as far as getting your vote for this seat, and that's for the U.S. congressional seat for the Ohio 11th District, so that they can be in running in November for that election. Brother Hiram, what do you think about this? Especially, we've been on tour all weekend with the black press covering the different candidates.
Well, first off, I'm just going to call it quick because I think you handled everything. Real quick, you guys are listening to this, YouTube, Facebook, or wherever you're getting this podcast from. Big ups to my girl, Char Johnson. She's been working hard. She up here early this morning, going to football drills and everything to make this thing happen to you guys. At the end of the day, if you don't remember what she was talking about, just go to the reporternewspaperonline.com. You will see the article with all the itinerary. Take us out of here, Char.
This is your girl, Char Johnson, with today's news break, and it is sponsored to you today by the 14th Annual Multi Music Fest, being held on Saturday, September the 4th, Labor Day weekend in Cleveland Heights, Ohio, featuring SWV and the voice of Mint Condition, Mr. Stokely himself. Stay tuned. Make sure your face is in the place. And if you have not subscribed to Akron Hip Hop TV on YouTube, please do so. Don't forget to hit that notification bell so that you can get all of the Let's Talk Char's podcasts when they are up. And if you don't know, this is not reality TV. And this is not reality radio. This is reality. And when you know better, do better.